Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior. Cena telegraphed that.
Gonna be more, Michael. There's gonna be more.
This is in the wheelhouse. Suicide dive.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Back in under the ropes.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Fails to connect on the springboard. Saw that one coming. The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Back to the match. Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
From way up top, down. He's going for it all.
No way.
Cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count. Yeah. Oh, God.
Uh-oh, four-headed Steve.
And there's the ultimate splash. For the win. Kick out just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. He catches Cena with a counter. Yep. He's got him scouted.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
And finds a counter.
On the outside, scooped up.
Could be an attitude adjustment. It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
The fight is being taken to Sheamus.
Look, Sheamus loves a fight, but he can't be liking this.
Pattern instincts from Sheamus.
Sheamus able to take a stand there.
A re-energized Sheamus coming right at you. Launched face first. And he's able to counter.
He's tied up.
Sit-out powerbomb.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
That was brutal. A lot of blood is flowing from Sheamus's face.
This one is headed outside, guys. Returning to the ring now.
Ouch. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to react. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
He clearly wants to inflict some
big match
showing their trademark ruthless aggression.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Kinshasa! Oh, man!
Got him where he wants.
What's Cena about to carry out?
Oh, power bomb.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Rolling through, not finished yet.
Here it comes.
Driven down hard. Is it enough? The cover. There's two.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
Stomp to the leg.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here. The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
Something else, it seems.
And that cuts Cena right off. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Look, Sheamus loves the fight, but he can't be liking this.
Into the corner. A slam, Alabama style.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena's having it well.
Pattern instincts from Sheamus.
Sheamus doing what he can do to stop the beatdown.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Going right after the neck.
Textbook neck breaker.
He had it scouted. Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary. Figure four on the post.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And the spear!
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Power slam.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
Cover.
One, two. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Looking to take flight here.
Look at the height. Frog splash.
And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Oh, man. He gets back into the ring.
Re-entering the ring now.
Puncher.
Cena stays off the attack.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
He returns to the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring. Uh-oh. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
The decision to continue could be career-threatening.
The Celtic Warriors' chances are waning.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Body leg drop.
Pretty unbelievable, Colt.
You're seeing what they call Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man. Sheamus dodges that one.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior. Get him into the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
And the spear! Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me!
And the five knuckle shuffle!
He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic War. Cena!
I think the champ's got it.
Retains the title!
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
That was an unfair match from the start. The WWE Universe was constantly distracting Sheamus.
Oh my gosh, where's the violin?